Vilnor was about a week's journey away along the Great Road. But the journey was uneventful, and by the third day we were halfway there. Dusk looked to have been kicked up by a group of Altorian cavalry. It seemed like they were chasing something, but I never imagined it was us. When I think about it now, I never should have agreed to take that package without knowing what was inside. It just wasn't like me. Parcel? It was that little tomboy princess. Jalanda. I'd have been quite happy to kill a stinking knave, but I've got more important things to do.
Arngrim! It hurts! Help me! Save me!
Lombard was playing two hands. He knew the abduction would be discovered, so he sent some medicine along with the search party. If we made it all the way to Vilnor, no problem. But if we were discovered, the cavalry would use the medicine. He knew the princess would be unconscious if she was found. The medicine's effect was as you see. The princess became a monster, and afterwards all were dead. Perhaps even the princess. Maybe he made the right choice. I don't know. But I wasn't going to run. Even on the field of battle, I'd never felt like this. Lombard! I'm going to kill you. But what will become of Jolanda? Who hadn't heard the tales of the endless war the gods wage with the creatures of darkness?